Welcome back to Dyson Sphere Program. This should be episode 3. God willing, I edit everything. I still haven't finished editing the first episode because it was like an hour and a half long. But I'm getting there. You know? I believe. But I really wanted to play the game and I just couldn't hold back any longer. It's been a couple of days since I last played. I've been trying to finish editing before I start recording again. But I just want to play, man. So, where were we? I'll be honest, it's been a while. We have progressed a good amount. So, let me try and think. What were we doing? It seems that we are at the point in the game where we need to use this red stuff. And to make this, we need graphite, which we can already make, and hydrogen. I'll probably also need to put down some more labs. Maybe I can fit a line in between here. That's what I'm gonna hope for. We'll see. But let's first of all figure out how to make this hydrogen stuff. I know this produces a lot of different things. Refined oil and hydrogen. So I'm guessing with the refined oil, How do we go back? We just need to make plastic, right? We could also make sulfuric acid, but for now I think we just need to make plastic. It's been a while. Let me put this all down and I'll get back to it with a cut. I think after editing the videos, I have a better idea of how I want to edit, I guess, or like talk during the videos. So I'll try and do that, but any feedback is always welcome. So let me know if you guys prefer like less cuts, longer episodes, or just like more cuts, shorter episodes, you know? Okay, so I quickly just set this up. One input for coal makes graphite, and then this will take in our refined oil and graphite to make plastic. Now I need to take out the hydrogen, and we use hydrogen plus something else to create our red stuff. I forgot, sadly. Can we check in the crafting menu, maybe? What's the button for? F. I am thinking of relocating our stuff. Oh, it takes graphite and hydrogen, yeah. So we would have to make a lab and put it near our oil setup, right? And then we would have to bring it back here. And I don't really like the idea of that. I think I much rather have an open space for these matrix labs, which I can expand. So I think I will go off and find a space to put them down, and I'll make a couple more while I'm at it. Let's go for 6, I think is a good number. I wonder how long it's going to be until we go to a new planet. I mean, it feels like we still have a bunch to do, but I think once we automate these red stuff, I'm not sure what to call them still. Once we automate these reds, I think we'll be on our way to the next planet in no time. Energy matrix. Matrixes. I don't know how to, what's the plural of matrix? I feel like there shouldn't be an X. Matrices? Not sure. Let me know down below. I think we're gonna set up as much foundation as we can over here. We don't have that much, in all honesty. How much will this last? I wonder if it's more efficient to use it like that. This looks like a nice little area. Start plopping down our research buildings. And we'll call it a day. It's off by 1. I think we'll have to live with it. So we'll have 4 consuming. And then we'll have 4 producing. Let's actually put down 2 lines in front of them. One line. This will be number 2. One line for reds, 1 line for blues. I think I'll plan to have the blues be made right here in a new square. just to leave more space for more lines. I don't know how much different types of research there is in this game, but it's always good to leave space for the future. I do want things to be lined up, but for some reason, over here I can't put my buildings close together. But over here I can, see? It seems like this line gets distorted. The tiles on the bottom? Maybe I can place it down without snapping if I hold shift? No, that doesn't seem to be the case. I'm not sure what to do. I'll just place them down where I can for now. Be the end of all be all, so it should be okay. Okay, and I think this is all the space we need for now. Let me set up some of these. Nice. This will be on research mode. Let's copy over that. This will be on blues. I'm guessing we're not going to have enough production to handle this much blues, but that's okay. I'm also curious if there's a better way than belting. Do we have better belts unlocked? No, we do not. So let's just produce as many as we can for now. And we still have to produce. Okay, we're going to need to grab some iron. It's like taking this awkward path. Oh well. And that should be the transport belts set up for the blues. It's going to take a while to craft all of those and place them all down. I do wonder though. I'm guessing my bots have already stored my conveyor belts. The way items work in this are a little bit weird. When you place them down, it gets taken from your inventory, even if you don't place it down right away. Because now I need to walk across this path and let my bots do their things. And that should be it. We should be able to produce a lot more blues now. I don't think we'll be able to have enough materials to produce all four machines with blues, but it's better than nothing, and we can always increase the input later on. So let's start working on the reds, the new technology. I think I'll just set up my machines in a similar way, with two input lanes, one for silicon, one for hydrogen, and I'll probably just take the silicon from here with a splitter. This will be the first time I use a splitter, hopefully it's nice and simple. But look at them go. Currently there's no output. Once I have the red set up, I'll make an output too. I think that's pretty good. It's not perfect, but it is an attempt. So now let's have our two lanes of input. And they'll both be coming from here. The input.
Splitter with four directions. It can split the passing cargo or balance the cargo on multiple conveyor belts. The splitting speed depends on the conveyor belt speed. Use the tab key to switch between different styles, and click it to set priorities and filters.
Use the tab key to switch between different styles. What do you mean different styles? Kind of curious what it means. I don't want to place everything down again. So I think I'll find out next time when I place another splitter down, which should be soon enough. I have to press tab. Our hydrogen, correct? Yep. And that'll just be placed on a belt, just like that. And we have messed up. Oh, okay, I guess we will find out what that style thing meant, because we actually are inputting coal like a fool. Wish it was more lined up. So, we can do two, and we could rotate it maybe? Do three. Oh. So there's elevated styles. Okay, let's just do the standard. I just need to... Oh, we're out of power once again. Man, this power is really driving me nuts. We can't place it down because we have no power. Let's burn some coal. Just a little bit. Yeah, we don't need coal on us anyways. Oh, and I don't have any more sorters. And these all need power. So let's go make some more power. Okay, that's way too much, but at least we won't run out anytime soon. So what is happening here? We haven't placed our stuff yet. So, what do we do with this plastic? We don't have any recipes that use plastic yet. Perhaps we should just make sulfuric acid and store it to make batteries in the future. I'm not sure, but either way, I need a storage to store this, so let's put that down right here. Just have an export. This will just be there, I guess. I don't have a better solution currently. We could just store the liquid also. Might be a better idea, because these storage tanks seem to be able to hold a redonkulous amount of liquids. Okay. I don't know how fast this is, but I imagine it's not fast enough to provide for all four. But we can expand our input in the future. So now... let us get our output. Okay, hopefully we don't have to craft any more transport belts for a while now. That should be enough transport belts for a day or so. Let's wait till this all gets placed down. We'll add the outputs and we should get back to researching. I still will prioritize this extra energy. This should be a lot of extra energy because I'm tired of having to recharge. And then after that, I think we have to do something that takes up our oil. So either something with batteries or plastic. Currently, I'm not seeing anything of the sort, which is a little bit worrying. What is that? Is that... hydrogen... Oh, now this might be worth it. X-ray cracking, huh? Crack refined oil into more hydrogen and a byproduct Energetic. Graphite. I'm not sure what we're going to do with the graphite. It's actually 400, so it's pretty expensive. Okay, let's look around some more. And that being said, I will probably go for x-ray cracking after all that. Okay. Time to start researching again. Let's get an output on the very left. I was afraid it wouldn't let me, but we'll have to make do. Oh wait, it did. Okay, sick. These red cubes do look rather cool. Bam. And now, the last step is the inputs. And, well, pow. I will be very surprised if we can run all four of these. Okay, small cut in episode 3. I had to go. But let's continue off where we were. I'm thinking right now to myself is that for this episode, I'm going to have to do a lot of cutting. But honestly, maybe this will just be the outro for the episode. Because the recording is 43 minutes long. And I do want to keep playing, but I really, really gotta research. All reds. Oh. That's sick. So this is going. But yeah, I think I'll call episode 3 here. Thanks for watching. And hope to see you guys next time. See ya.